After 7 days of evidence and legal arguments, the first private prosecution of an organisation under the Protection of Animals Act has ended, but magistrates say they need a lot of time to consider their verdict. The Royal College of Surgeons have denied causing unnecessary suffering to 5 monkeys and claim they strike a satisfactory balance between the needs of research and the comfort of their animals. The prosecution by the British Union for the Abolition of Vivisection is based on documents stolen during a raid of the college's research establishment at Down in Kent. Magistrates inspected conditions there this morning for themselves in a private visit. The press and the prosecution's expert witnesses were excluded. A verdict is expected mid-morning on Monday. David Bellin at Bromley Magistrates Court.